fabulous concert, isn't it?
Yes.
Yes. So as you can see, we've got a variety of acts for you this evening. Some young, some old, some getting pretty old, as you'll see near the end. We're going to have Kids from the Academy, and their group is called the Indoor Kites. And later on, we're going to have the Galavidians, which start off with the kids that you see here this evening. I'd like to thank the Kirby Primary School for the use of their premises, which is very, very important. This is the most fabulous arena to have for any kind of presentation. Rotary Club of Kirkcudbright, you may not have heard of us, you should have heard of us, and we're part of the community. And anyone can join, we're welcome to take any members to come along that are interested in working within the community, or if you so wish to work internationally as well. This evening's proceeds is going to an international project, and that's a thing called End Polio Now. You might have seen the adverts. We've been doing this for 25 years now, and we're, as they say, that close. Polio has more or less gone from the world, apart from one or two little hot spots throughout the world. Major, major work we're doing along with the World Health Organization and the Gates Foundation. After those 25 years, we're at the stage now we can actually count the number of people who have polio. It used to be into the millions, now it's into the low hundreds. So this is the big, important task that we have, to keep on fundraising, to assist people who are in the front line of doing vaccinations. Difficult now, especially like Afghanistan, Nigeria, and unfortunately some of the Syrian uprisings has caused polio to come back again. Polio, you can remember near the back, I can certainly remember, and it's only a plane ride away. That's why it's so important. Some of those refugees coming in from Syria into this country may well be carrying a polio virus. So that's why it's so important that we go on working to rid polio. Another 3 or 4 years, and we reckon that we're going to be there. So my thanks to you for supporting that this evening. If you want to make extra donations, well, we have a half-time interval about 8 o'clock, and there'll be a donation box out there. So you get tea at 8 o'clock. One of the things that's so important to us is that we interact with the community, and we call us the community and you the community. And tonight is just one of those occasions. So we're going to hand over to Kate now, and she's going to create the entertainment to start with. And I trust that you'll give Kate a good go and the children. Thank you.
members of Brian and the members of the Rosemary Club will be to this great crowd here in Kirkcudbright.